I dropped it. It's broken. All the fingers fell off. Just kidding, I broke it on purpose. Good morning or evening. Welcome back to my studio. If you remember last week, I made this fancy looking thing here. And I actually really hate it, so I'm going to recycle it and make something new. So I'm gonna break it. I'm also gonna do a kiln firing, so most of this stuff you see behind me is going to be fired and hopefully glazed and fired again. I'm also gonna recycle this little heart plate because it broke. Sorry, Bruno. I also have a bunch of clay that I need to wedge. Hopefully I didn't leave it out too long. Pretty good hand. Sad. Okay, well, I'm gonna break the skull. Should I just crush it in my hands? Look at the face. It's kind of been a theme of the past couple of weeks, just breaking stuff that I made because I don't like it. This is just one of the boxes that I have to take down to the kiln. This is another one, and I also am gonna take that and that. The reason why I don't put it in this box is because if they knock each other, they will break. I actually found a different box, so yeah, let's go to the kiln. Going to go unload the bisque firing, and I'm really afraid that some stuff exploded, so fingers crossed. Do you remember this? Well, that used to be a hand that I made last week and I destroyed at the beginning of this video. I also said that I was gonna remake it, and I don't know if I'm gonna do it this week. I don't know if you're gonna see it this week. I don't know if I'm gonna just make it and upload this video next week. I don't know if I'm just gonna wait until I have time to make it. The hand and the skull is something I want to do in one day, and I need a whole entire day to do it. At the beginning of this week, I put a lot of stuff in the kiln and I didn't actually glaze fire all of them. I did glaze them, but I forgot how time consuming it actually is to glaze. I glazed half of them one day, it took a whole day to do it, and I fired it the next day. And I just got the stuff out. A little pot that I'm gonna keep for myself, a bee mug, a yellow cup with leaves on it, a rainbow earring holder, and I made a pot with arms on it. And two pots with plates, and those were commissioned by a friend. I glazed the rest of the stuff yesterday, but I'm not gonna glaze fire it just yet because I have all of this stuff right here that I think I can get in there as well. I just need to wait a couple more weeks for them to dry out and then. So I don't know if that's it for this week. I don't know if I'm gonna upload this vlog tonight or next week or just whenever I finish. I had a really awesome kiln firing this week. I made so much stuff that I love so much. I hope everyone enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up because it's free for you and helps me out. And if you enjoy my videos, please subscribe. Bye.
It's a crime that she's not around. Most of the time, the way she shows me I'm hers and she's mine. Open hand or closed fist. Or